All right, guys. Vanakkam, Chennai. First of all, how are you doing?
Hi.
So you can be comfortable. You can wear your mask. It's okay. It's absolutely fine. I hope the environment here is okay. Yeah. And online friends, hello. Say hi to your face-to-face friends also. There are so many people here. Can you hear me, buddies? I can see there. No problem. Hello. All right. So it's my first time in Chennai and it's a very nice feeling. So thank you guys for actually trusting us and coming here. I know because of the pandemic, please come. Because of the pandemic, it is difficult for you also to step out of the house, but it's three cheers to you guys. Hats off for coming. So thank you so much. It's my first time and Chennai is very close to my heart because of many things. One of the things is because of the rivalry in cricket. So I am a hardcore supporter of RCB and you guys, she's already wearing yellow also, right? So you are always, it's jugalbandi going on between us and light-hearted banter. Yes, some here, all Chennai fellows are there here also in online. Somebody is telling RCB, my fan is there, my friend Ron. Okay, so guys, it's going to be an online batch as well as face-to-face. So that's how it's going to be from now actually. Predominantly, the face-to-face market, I believe, will resurrect very, very soon. It's just that I personally, though there are many students here online, but I personally feel that face-to-face effect is better. But now things have changed. Pandemic has changed things. So let us do the online part also and make it as effective as possible. Rangesh, CSK. Okay, fine. Leave. All right, guys. Rangesh is one hardcore CSK fan. I keep seeing your posts on Facebook. Okay. So guys, you can also please interact with me. I'm right here. And my online friends also will interact with me via the chat option. All right. So let's begin. A warm welcome to all of you guys. So we are here. We are at the CA final level. Right, we, you know, were here once upon a time, remember, CPT. How was it, CPT? You all from CPT group or your direct entry, CPT? Direct entry, okay. You are all the madam, okay. What's your name, madam? Okay, Devani. So, because of the mask, sometimes I can't hear, it's fine, no problem. And we had to jump to inter, and for direct entry scheme, directly you guys came to inter. And inter to final, if you see the jump, it is really huge, right? So the thing is, in fact, this is the old syllabus books. New syllabus books, if you take, it will not even cover this entire picture. It will go somewhere here. So it's a huge jump. But in this portion, we actually realized while jumping here that CA is something not we actually believed how it would be. Because initially, we thought CA would be very easy. Institute would be waiting for us to, you know, make us enroll into CA. But then, as things move ahead, things became trickier by the day. So it's okay. But we are at the final level. And you guys are writing in May or November? All May. You guys, online buddies, you need to chat with me. Otherwise, we'll all sleep. That's a problem. May, November. Anybody November, I don't doubt. Most of them will be May only. All right, buddies. Fine. Okay. Now, because of Corona, we always used to have a poem, right? Always. If you don't practice the answers, always remember after every May there is November. Right, you got the pun. But now it's not after every May, November. It can be December, January, February, we don't know. So that's the thing. Anyway, so on that note, let us begin, buddy. So before we start, I know we are here for 10 days. It's going to be 10 to 6 o'clock, 10 to 5, 5:30, whatever it is. We'll give ample breaks, not to worry. But it's going to be in-depth, exhaustive coverage of the syllabus. Of course, we cannot complete 100%. My regular batch is almost around 180 hours. We can't finish everything, but everything, whatever is possible, we will definitely do it. And for the remaining part, which we could not do, I will launch the videos on YouTube free of charge, or I'll send you the link separately. You can, for some, like for example, few amendments, which again, RTP may throw up some more amendments because the institute is so weird that though the amendments are applicable, the RTP says not applicable. Or though it is not applicable, RTP gives it as applicable. So we need to be a little careful. That part we will do it slightly later. It's okay. But all the other amendments which are 100% there will be covered. It's already there in the material and it will be covered as well. Okay. All right. Everyone is writing in May only. Okay. Cool. Okay, guys. So tell me, how many of us have this slight introduction before we dive into the subject? Because we need some motivation. we need to push ourselves. Nobody else will push for us. We only have to push ourselves. So let tell me, how many of you have a mental barrier against any subject? I had one dirty subject called ISKA. You guys don't have it in old syllabus. Anybody old syllabus here? Oh, you have ISKA, no? ISKA. Finished. Superb. You have ISKA? You love ISKA. Okay. One first time I'm meeting somebody who loves ISKA. Great. Sanjana, right? I remember your name. Control S. Yeah, I hated ISKA. But actually, it's a very good subject. But honestly, it is a good subject. But we have to know how to study that. Right? I didn't know, so I hated it. Any other auditing, it seems? Rangesh hates auditing. Okay. Any of you? I hated ISKA. Which one? Huh? Auditing only. You? Auditing. Okay. Anyone else? Any other subject? Audit. Law, nobody hates. Okay. Now you have to tell that you love it. No choice. Okay. All right. Vinay Jain, please send the exact location. Which location, da? This place, oh. Okay. I have to just call up the office, man. They'll tell you. Here is messaging. Okay, okay. Exact location. Please contact the office. Okay. All right. So, mental barrier against any subjects. You're at the place as per the map. Okay. I don't know, man. Let me see. You just call the office. They will guide you for sure. I hope you're not in Bangalore. I'm in Chennai. Yeah. Okay. Go to our center there in Bangalore and wait. Okay. Yes. Okay. You not hate but afraid, it seems. Okay. Okay. Fine. I actually hated ISKA, not even afraid. I hated that subject. But it is actually a good subject, but I didn't like it. So, this mental barrier anyway will be there. And in that mental barrier subject, we will generally not do well. Or we'll think that, okay, maybe we should skip this, or maybe we'll score 40 and all those things. Okay, I'll just ask you one question. If I have to run 1 mile, 1 mile is around 2.5 kilometers, how many minutes will I take? Approx. How many minutes? 25 minutes, yeah. If you and I go, we'll go to Sangeeta Hotel here, have some coffee. That's only famous hotel, no? Madras Coffee House is also there. We'll have coffee, we'll aram se walk. Correct? Is it like that? Or if I have to sprint, from you and I, definitely it takes around 10, 15, 20 minutes. Okay, but if any, what do you say, like Usain Bolt had to run, he would obviously take very, very less time. So these athletes will take less time. This was in 1950. There was the least time they used to take was minimum 4 minutes. No one could have completed this in less than 4 minutes. Online friends, you need to keep texting. Arjun says 20, 20, 15. Okay. The least time for an athlete was actually 4 minutes. So in 4 minutes, they could aram se run. But there was one guy. His name was this guy, Roger Bannister. If you see, that time there was no proper shoe also. It was this, I'm talking about 1950s. So this guy said, he was actually a psychiatrist as well and an athlete, of course. He was just telling, it's all in your mind. It's all in your mind. You can do it in less than 4 minutes. So others told one dialogue. If you are actually telling that it's so easy, why don't you prove it? So this guy actually took it to heart. He said, it's a good point. And he practiced for almost around 7-8 months. And then what happened was he ran. And in that, he actually beat the record. He did it in 3 minutes 56 seconds. And something incredible happened after that. What could have happened? Come, come. Vinay. Come, come. You're Vinay? Okay, come, man. Who was the other person who I texted? We'll ask team to call you now. Okay, Sanjana, please do the needful. Okay. Good morning, man. Very good morning. Just be careful. You trip on the wire, then full gone. Careful, careful. Yeah, aram se sit, no tension. Can you just close the door, madam? Thank you so much. Yes, okay. So you finished it in what? 3 minutes 56. Thank you so much. 3 minutes 56 seconds, right? So it was a mental barrier. Something amazing happened after that. In next 3 months, 8 people broke his record. This record was not broken for almost 20-25 years. You can see what I've written, no? It's okay, maybe I'll have to ask to switch off that light. Yeah, but he broke the 8 people broke his record in some 6 to 8 months. So it's all a mental barrier. In cricket, they never thought that people could, score 200 runs in one innings. Sachin Tendulkar broke that record. And after that, so many people have scored a double century. It was unheard of that you will score 400 plus in a one-day international. So South Africa and Australia match, they it happened. So basically, it's all a mental barrier. So if we have any mental barrier, we should go the Roger Bannister way. I had for ISCA, you will have for something. So we should prepare in such a way that our mental barriers are broken. Even in CA, if you remember, 600 was unheard of. 600 out of 800, very few people used. I mean, no one scored. The highest was, I mean, person from Chennai, Saravana Prasad sir, what I've heard, right? Very, very famous faculty. So he had scored 576 out of 800. That was the highest. And after that, mental barrier was first time broken by one lady, Prema Jaikumar. So she scored 600 plus. And after that, see, every attempt now, somebody or the other scores 600. So it's all a mental barrier. So it's that barrier in our mind. We need to break it. Others also tried. Yes, correct. Now, this I felt many times during my CA career. I am not lying at all. Giving up. Yes, no. How many of you? 4 days ago. See, brilliant. Online fellows. Online fellows, best now. You guys are sitting here. Those fellows will sleep, aram se, with one kambal on their top. And aram se, will be eating something and watch as if I'm a Netflix show going on. Okay. Not yet, it seems. Okay. Yes, not yet. Don't feel like giving up. Oh, Rangesh is like CSK, will never give up. Those fellows will never retire, old fellows. Yeah, like that. Yeah, I'll gonna bash you, man, Rangesh. Okay. Will never give up. That's anyway good. But I felt like giving up many times. You said 4 days ago. Okay. So I, many times, like, why the hell am I doing this course? I could have done so many things in my life. Why am I doing this? Even till today, I don't know why I took up CA, I swear. But then I got my answer. It's because of teaching. Teaching is my passion. If I'm not a CA today, you would not even come to class. Like, hey, this fellow simply talks. He teaches law, but is not a CA. He's teaching for CA final, but is not a CA. It doesn't make sense. So that's the thing. Not you, man. Rangesh, not you. I'm talking about CSK fellows. They'll never give up. Old fellows, no? 35, 36. Correct. Yes. So Vinay, please call the office, man. I think you're calling me from that time. I'm sorry, I cannot take your call. Please call the office. Yes. So this giving up scene will definitely happen, guys. I have failed many times, but should we give up is the one thing that we have to understand. This guy is W. Mitchell. We may probably have never heard of him also. W. Mitchell. He was just any other man like you and I, any other human being, correct? So what happened to this guy was he was a 24-year-old. I mean, not in this picture. When he was 24 years, he was also in the US Army. He had enrolled. And he was riding his bike very fast. And what happened was he banged into a stationary truck. And of course, there was an accident. He broke his bones. And one unfortunate thing happened. The petrol started leaking from his bike and it caught fire. It burnt his entire face. True story. So this was age 24, 25, whatever, and the burns were such that it kind of crippled his arm. And if you see, his arms were burnt, completely burnt. So completely burnt, bruised, battered. He said, "There's nowhere else to go now. It's okay. Let me now do something else." So he again enrolled for the army. He served for a few years. And then when he came out, he said, now is the time to learn how to fly. So you don't have arms, first of all, your face is burnt and you're not able to walk properly. Can you fly a plane? They said, there are 1,000 things I cannot do because of this disability, but there are 10,000 things that I can do. So let me do those things. So he actually learned to fly a plane. He was a pilot for almost 10 years. But again, unfortunately, tragedy struck. And one day he again had an accident and he again crashed. Everyone else died except W. Mitchell. So God had other plans for him. And this time, guys, he was paralyzed from below the knee. He was completely paralyzed from below the knee. Right? Your Vinay? Praveen. Okay, where is that Vinay guy from that time is calling? Okay. Yes. Hi, Praveen. Come. So he was paralyzed from below the sorry, hip, not even the knee. Below the hip, he was completely paralyzed. So this happened later. So with complete paralysis and no arms, and of course completely burnt face, he then said, I want to be the mayor of my town and I want to join politics, and he joined politics also. So today he is a motivational speaker. He has his own company. He's a CEO of his motivational company, which obviously goes to all these schools, colleges, and gives motivational talks. And this is what we can learn, that never give up attitude. So it's easy for us to give up. As she said 4 days ago, she felt like it. What made you change your decision, if I may ask? Just wanted to do it. Oh, you will cry and get over it. Yes. Crying is a normal thing in CA. When taking up, we'll not cry. After that, we'll cry full for the next 4 or 5 years. Anyway, great. Yes. So guys, this is how the W. Mitchell way. Now, this though we 100% feel. CA never ending. Correct? Our relatives, one of the worst people on this planet. Right? When we say, what are you doing? They'll ask. We'll tell CA. First question, which college? Correct? No? You've got that question? Second question, which year? What which year? Every year. Every year we are writing CPT, IPC final. Online fellows, you have also got that question. Which year? Which college? Yes, that question is like normal question. Which year? Which college? Correct? That's the thing. Sorry? When you will complete. Then full attempt 6 months, they will never ever text you, talk to you, nothing. On the result day, they will call. Sallunga sir, we'll tell. What sallunga? All gone. What happened? They'll tell. What happened? Correct? What happened to results? Then obviously if we had passed, we would have told them, no. Then they'll tell my aunties, uncles, nephews, daughters, some grandfathers, grandmothers, son passed. First attempt. Now what will I do? I don't even know that person. Correct? No, all these they tell. Worst fellows, these relatives. So the thing is, that's the thing. Which year also? They don't even know. Which college? Then if you score 52%, which is pass, how much did you score? 58%. That's all it seems. They don't know. That's the thing. So these relatives, no, bloody fellows. Anyway, so but CA is never ending. That is what we feel when we take up. It's like, when is it going to end? For me though, it was like that. Don't know about you. I cleared everything in the first attempt. I don't know how. Today it's a mystery. But still, it was never ending. All my friends started job. Even for you guys now, you're in final level. Your friends would have already started earning something. While putting up pictures, you know, in the office. Now anyway, it's not there because of COVID. But at least you would be seeing that pictures and all that posting. You will be dying at home, right? Studying. So this Chinese bamboo, there is this thing called Chinese bamboo. Any idea how tall it grows? Next tree, okay. But how tall approximately? Approx. Shrisha is telling dumb questions, relative asks. Correct. Correct. What to do? Yeah, it grows around, Shrisha is telling 150 feet. Okay, it's added GST. That much? No, 100. 100 feet. 100 feet it grows, guys. Crazy. It's very tall. Now the next question. How long does it take to grow 100 feet? You would have heard the story. So actually, it takes 5 years and 3 months to grow 100 feet. The best part of the story is for the first 5 years, believe it or not, it just grows 1 inch. This much. For the first 5 years, it will be only this much. So you will be wondering, what is this? So basically, assume you have put it in your house. You don't know. It's Chinese bamboo. Put it in your house. 5 years over, nothing has happened. You have taken CA also, 5 years, nothing has happened. Right? Then you will feel like, okay, let's go to Goa. Let's go to Goa and come. I need a break. You go there and all spiritual activities will happen. You know, spiritual activities, spirits. So you will drink properly and come. Suddenly this thing is some 7 feet tall. It actually grows at the rate of 1 foot a day. So 7 days you go to Goa and come back, it is 7 feet tall. Then you're like, is it a hangover? What am I seeing? It was this much when I left. So it grows almost, what do you say? Right? 90 feet. At 90 days, 90 feet. Crazy. What will it be doing for first 5 years? First 5 years, what will it be doing? Sorry? Articleship. Correct. It will be doing articleship. 100%. So she said strong base. It will obviously be doing articleship only. So the first 5 years, that is what we are doing, building our base. This actually goes 100 feet wide, 100 feet depth. Crazy. It goes below the earth and just, you know, attaches itself to Mother Earth. Because once the foundation is set, then it is time to grow. So we are also like that, guys. You are almost there, but still not there. Correct. It is very near yet so far. But just hang in there. We will do it. Correct. No, it's just a matter of time. And this attempt, some of you have written, it's okay. Some of you may have cleared, not cleared. It really doesn't matter. What matters is something else. This also I felt many times that maybe CA is not for me. Maybe I personally planned to do MBA, but then I skipped that also. And I thought my friends had joined CA, so I also joined. So, but somewhere down the line, I thought maybe I'm not up for it. So this, I don't know. I'm sure many of you feel that. Many of us feel this, that we are not up for this entire deal. What is happening? But see, basketball player, generally, you should be like 6 feet tall, right? Should be a tall guy, minimum 6 feet. This guy, people told him he can never be a basketball player. Tyrone Bogues. But he said, no, he was on 4.5 feet. That's all. Look at his height and look at the other fellow. That fellow is on 7. This guy is some 4.5. It's coming to his hip. Imagine. So, this guy not only became a basketball player, but he was the 7 years continuously MVP. MVP means most valuable player. For 7 years in a row, this is what he did. He used to go through the legs of other people while playing, dribbling and going. Crazy guy. Correct. So if you see, he couldn't dunk, obviously. The other fellows stylishly dunk. He couldn't dunk. But then the way he used to play, very swift. So that is what I'm trying to tell. It's all in the mind. So if people say that you're not up for it, we are up for it, definitely. Correct? That's the thing. Am I, guys, boring you? This is better than law, actually. You're coming here and suddenly this fellow is doing GMCS. Did I enroll for GMCS course? MCS or whatever. It's called MCS or what now? MCS, whatever. For us, it was GMCS. They keep changing the name, but the content remains the same. Okay. So, ultimately, last. Online friends slept off, huh? They would have slept off. This fellow is simply telling something. Let's sleep. 1 hour later, we'll come. I know it seems. Okay. Yes. Who's this guy? Who's this guy? Oh, they are here. Okay. Who's this guy? Looks like James Bond. James Bond, he actually told. Yes, so his name is Karolai Takacs. Karolai Takacs. He was a Hungarian pistol shooter. If I asked you who will run 100 meters 2 years ago, who will win the Olympics in 100 meters, what would you say? Usain Bolt. You will not say Ashish Nehra, or you will not say some other guy, whoever. Right? You will Ravichandran Ashwin. Though amazing bowler, but fielding, you know, we all know. Anyway, so Karolai Takacs. So if you see, you will not obviously. So basically, this guy was like the Usain Bolt of pistol shooting. I'm talking about 1900s. So this guy said, it was 2 weeks to go for the Olympics. The entire world knew that the one guy who would win the Olympics was Karolai Takacs. He was an army man as well. He was handling a hand grenade in the army camp. True story. What happened? Exploded. Right arm gone. Shooting arm only gone. Right leg gone. This was 2 weeks before the Olympics. And I'm talking about 1900s, guys. There was nothing there. There was no prosthetic arm. Leg also, there was nothing. It was just that, very heavy iron leg. That's it. So Karolai Takacs just went off the grid for almost around 6-7 months. People thought he had committed suicide. They started going to various mental asylums. They visited many crematoriums to see whether he had committed suicide or what had happened to him. You are not able to reach also. It can't be like Vinay, share your location. You can't do that in 1900, correct? I still don't know who is Vinay. Vinay? Ah, super, come down. Come. You got the location finally? Ah, okay, come. Yes. So, fine. Where were you? Somewhere else, huh? Oh, there's other. Okay, we're there. Okay, cool. Come, man. Fine. So, this guy, Karolai Takacs, was, touted to win the Olympics and gone. Just 2 weeks before the Olympics, his dream shattered. So what happened was people thought that he's obviously dead. 6 months later, there was a local shooting championship going on. And this guy walks in, limps and walks in. And they all are very happy to see him. They said, Károly, please come. Be the chief coach of the Hungarian team now. What did he say? Coach, no, you play yourself. I've come here to compete. And as you can see, with his left arm, he shot. And obviously, no prizes for guessing. He won the championship. Then, 1902 Olympics, he represented with his left arm. He won the Olympics. One more Olympics, next Olympics only, he won. Then couple of Olympics were postponed because of World War. Again, he won. He was the first guy to win 3 Olympics continuously, gold medal, with his left arm. So what can we learn? I always believe we can learn something from everyone, yes or no? We can learn, definitely. So if I sit with you, each of you, you will tell your story, right? Please come. Yeah. So that story, obviously, I will learn a lot from each of your stories. And same here also. Maybe from my story, you will learn something. So that attitude must be there, where we can learn something from everybody. Online friends, do you agree? Yes, so if you see, that's what it is, guys. So we need to learn something from everyone. And apart from never say give up, nothing is impossible. What do you learn from this guy? From this guy, Károly Takács. What do you learn from Károly Takács? Apart from never say give up, nothing is impossible. It's not the end of the world. Impossible is just a word. All those normal dialogues we know. But what do we learn from this guy? Determination. Something more. Correct. 100%. You're right. But something more. Passion. Okay. Then. Sorry. Perseverance. Perfect. Then. Belief. Yes. Yes. So, what? Bigger learning is, I mean, whatever you said is 100% right, but one thing extra I want to add. This is for us only, CA students. Do you want to concentrate on what you have lost, right arm? Or should we concentrate on what we have, right? So this guy lost his left arm. He could have sat and cried, oh, my right hand gone, Olympic gold medal shooting, arm gone. So some of us here would have written many attempts. Probably this is our third attempt, fourth attempt, fifth attempt. You never know. And honestly, you shouldn't care about it. Really, it doesn't matter. At the end of the day, what matters is honestly knowledge, not the number of attempts. There is one person who cleared recently after some 27 attempts. Imagine that guy's dedication, 27 attempts. He's writing. He recently cleared. So if you see, all we need to do is that attitude of, you know, never say give up, of course, and let's not cry over spilt milk. Time gone is gone. You would have probably been thinking, now I'm 23, 24, 22, whatever, 25, 27, 30. I've still not cleared. But it's okay, guys. Really, so for some people, the career takes off at a later stage. Doesn't mean that it has to happen now only. Don't worry. So this is for us. Let us not concentrate on what we have lost. If you have lost the attempt, please keep it outside the classroom. And from today, I feel that the attempt that you are writing now, May, will be the first and last attempt. Other attempts and all, doesn't matter. This is the attempt that we need to think of. So let's be like this guy, Károly Takács. And trust me, the only thing that matters is that dialogue. Knowledge is power. How would you feel like tomorrow somebody comes and asks you, you're extremely knowledgeable. Do you happen to be a CA? Is that better? Or somebody coming and tell you, how did you become CA? That is horrible, no? Correct? So, I can't believe you are a CA. Which fellow made you pass the examination? I still cannot believe it. So, it's always better the other way around, honestly. You've heard this guy. What's his name? Who's the one of the best lawyers in our country? Lawyers. Yes, Harish Salve. You would have heard Harish Salve. How much does he earn, guys, per case? 1 crore. Per? It's not 1 crore per case. 1 crore per hearing. Per hearing can be 10 minutes, 20 minutes, 1 hour, 2 hours, whatever, but per hearing. So the judge, you go to the judge says, today, no, I think there are other cases, meeting adjourned. That's all. He'll come back and charge his client 1 crore. Time is money. Harish Salve. 1 crore per hearing. So just go to the court, your honor, my honor, our honor, that's it. One crore. Correct? So it is the knowledge, guys. This guy, Harish Salve, is a chartered accountant also, who cleared in his fourth attempt. Think about it. And then he got bored of doing CA practice. He joined law late, cleared law also. And now he is one of the most famous lawyers in our country. All his other friends who's cleared in his first attempt don't even earn 1 crore in 3 years. This guy's earning is 1 crore per hour. So the real thing, the real deal, buddies, is knowledge. Trust me, it is nothing else. It is knowledge. Yes, Ron, he is 1 crore and is a chartered accountant also. Right? So it is all that really matters is knowledge, guys. I also realized it the hard way. I generally tell this quick story in my first class. See, first 1 hour will obviously be, first 40 minutes will be, I need that push. You guys need that push for the next, 1 second. You guys need that push for next how long? For the next 10 days. So this push is needed. So even I was like that. I was from science background. Anyone from science background here? No, I was from science. You are from science. Okay, what did you do? Oh, okay. So you, after that, this is after 12th, is it? Okay, so you did that and then you're doing CA. Brilliant. Excellent. Excellent. So even I was in the science, but till 12th, of course, not, I didn't continue further. This is CET exam and all was there. I didn't want to write that. Boring it was. So I went to my dad and said, I'm not interested in science. They never forced me, actually. I only took up science. They said, okay, what do you want to do? I said, I want to be chill and be calm in life. Be calm. Okay, what is the rhyming word? Be calm. So I went to some counselor. That counselor lady said, let this fellow should do law. I actually shouted at her only, what, you don't know anything about me. I hate law. Actually, she was right. I didn't know that. Second option, she gave me BCom. I said, okay, take BCom. These science students have two horns. Not you, madam, maybe, but we have two horns. When you see other fellows, I'm Chapadasi fellow, that fellow, art, commerce, nothing. Arts, unfriend, unfollow. If you're taking arts and all, I'll disown you. Generally, during that time, 10th standard to 11th when we are coming, we'll have to take the options. So, if you had science, two horns. Commerce, okay, it's there. Side, you be at the side, you be there. Arts means get out. That's the unfortunate attitude in our society. That's how it is. But I was also like that because of, you know, friends and all those things. So when I joined commerce, it was like downgrading for me. I still had two horns. Correct? In this BCom and all, I didn't study only. I went to, there was this famous book in Karnataka. I don't know if it's here. B.S. Raman. He is very famous there in Karnataka. So he'll give some one big book for this, you know, for PUC. There I had mugged up everything. In science, one good thing is we mug up properly. Everything we learn by art. So I had mugged up golden rules, silver rules, platinum rules, whatever rules are there, I mugged up. In the exam, directly go and vomit. So basically, I never really thought about the basics or how important it is. That time, CPT was there. All my friends are writing CPT. I also wrote. So that time, there was no internal marking of 30%. Basically, out of 100, 200, you have to score 100. So I was pretty good in quant and economics and law. I was decent. I just read that and passed. All of them failed, I passed. And I swear, I'm not joking, 60 marks were there for accounts. I only wrote one question. I'm not joking, I swear. My accuracy was always good. I scored some 110 or something. I only wrote 115. 60 marks I didn't write only. I did not write at all. So in the 60 marks, one question was the 60th question. In real account, debit what comes in, then dash. Credit what goes out, credit what comes in, like that, options were there. I ticked that and come because I'd mugged up the golden rules, correct? So if you see, this is one thing that I learned, but still I cleared the CPT exam. So first of all, science background, second CPT first attempt pass. And that time after CPT, I had to do articleship. Imagine the status in my college for me, correct? This guy, science student, CPT first attempt pass, and in that BCom paper, can you guess my account score? Guess. 90. Okay. Next. 40. Okay. Online fellows, start guessing my account score. How much would I have scored? Bangalore University is one of the amazing universities. The value of the university I shouldn't tell anyway. So, yes, how much? I'm telling in a sarcastic way. It's one of the worst universities, our Karnataka University, Bangalore. Yes, Chennai is good, actually. Isn't it good? Your university, no? Huh? Bangalore is worst. I tell it everywhere. It's not that here, because I'm in Chennai, I'm telling Chennai is good. Bangalore, you see my previous videos, Bangalore is horrible. Now, I don't know. This fellow has seen my other story. Okay, I scored 99. True story. Best part was I wrote only for 90 marks. Bangalore University, guys. That's why I said amazing university. That fellow, that time only 90 plus GST added and gave me 10 minus TDS. See, brilliant. So, 1 mark TDS. So, 99. I scored in this. In this, there was one question. I still remember. You are a sole proprietor. You go to a bank. Bank gives you a loan. What is the journal entry? You get money. You are a sole proprietor. In your books, what is the journal entry? Bank to loan account. Oh, simple. I swear, I had cleared CPT. I'm not joking. And all mugging up. Why I'm telling, you know, I understood why knowledge is everything. Qualification is different. You can become a CA, but if it's no knowledge, it's a big problem. I didn't understand till this incident. So my thinking that time, debit what comes in, credit what goes out. What comes in? Money. So I had written cash. Neatly I wrote cash account. Then debit the receiver, credit the giver. Who's the giver? Correct logic. Who's the giver? Bank. Correct. No. So I wrote cash account to bank account. I swear, I'm not joking. I wrote this entry. I saw left, right. In BCom, you know, right? It's all group discussion in the examination hall. So I saw that fellow was writing loan account. Here one lady was writing loan account. I said it's wrong. Just imagine the confidence. It's wrong. So because debit the receiver, credit the giver. Bank is the giver. It's wrong. He said, no, loan is a liability. I said, no, it's fine. Then they started pestering me. No, you have to write loan. I said, no, it is wrong. I'm 100% right. They said, no, it is loan. You know what? I said, okay, your wish. The way I said your wish, plus I had already cleared CPT. They had not. So they thought this fellow only is correct. So poor guys had written the correct entry. They scratched it out and wrote this entry. Right? True story, guys. This is the real thinking. You will commit, you know, you will... You don't know what you will do after you listen to my logic. Then after this, cash account to bank account, 2 minutes last grace period will be there, no time. So that time I thought something was the problem. This is not correct. So when I go to the bank, they'll not give me money, right? It'll go to my bank account. So debit the receiver. Who's the receiver? My bank account. From bank, what goes out? Correct logic. No, from bank, what goes out? Logic. No, cash. So debit what comes in, credit what goes out. Oh, from there cash goes. I wrote this. My friend full tension. Like, day you had written full ulta your writing. Said, no, macha, this is correct only. But I don't know. I feel this is correct. I at least scratched this and wrote that. My friend, he wrote this one. Even he wrote it. Then alternatively, poor guy. He wrote this also and came. Then in the last second, I still remember this, last second, I was like, no man, something is golmaal here, something is wrong. It's not correct, I'll have to change this. No, something is fishy here. So then I changed. Coolly, I thought, deep breath in, deep breath out, correct. I remembered everyone, Shri Ravi Shankar, Sadhguru and all those things I remembered. Deep breath in. Yes, debit what comes in? Yes, bank account. Yes, that's okay. Debit the receiver, credit the giver. Who's the giver? Bank account to bank account. I swear, I'm not joking. This is the entry I wrote, guys. Final entry. Bank account to bank account, and I came. In this, somebody gave me 99. Remaining 9 marks, I didn't write only, but 99 at. So imagine my status in college. 99, science student, 99 in accounts, CPT first attempt pass. I only know I didn't have anything inside. So after CPT, I had to do my articleship that time. Later, they changed it. I'm talking about 2010. I finished my CA in 2012. Sometime 2009-2010, I had to do my articleship after CPT. So I'm sitting in front of my boss, shivering. What question he may ask? But that fellow, Bakra fellow, Papa, he didn't ask me anything. He saw, wow, science student. Amazing. How obsessed we are with marks in our society. Wow, good. Science student. You've scored well in science also, not bad. Oh, CPT first attempt pass. Show me your BCom. 99 in accounts. Excellent. Please start from tomorrow. Tomorrow you have to go to, see, we have now all these 143, 142, 141, 140, all these 144 sections, which says you cannot work as an accountant. You also know, I also know, when we go for an audit of a small company, we are only accountants. We only create vouchers. We only do the audit. We only sign. We sign for the management also. We'll take board signature also, everything, all in one services. That time it was like that. Now things have changed, but anyway, it's still like that. Correct? So if you see, this is what happened. So I, he said, tomorrow you have to go to a company, prepare the accounts, tally the balance sheet and come. I was like, sir, but experience, I didn't have to tell, I don't know anything, I can't tell him. I said, sir, but experience is not there, can you send somebody? Hey, why do you need somebody, man? It's very easy. Small company only, you go and do it and come. Anyway, I have scored really well. Your basics must be sound, he told. Correct? So then I said, sir, can you show me the articles room? My idea was go, one senior will be there, go and put one namaskara to him and tell him, sir, please help me tomorrow. That was my idea. So I said, can you show me the articles room? My boss, very smart. He said, why articles room? I'll only call them. He called all the seniors and he said, look at this guy, sign student. First attempt clear in CPT. 99 BCom, you are also there, waste bodies, all of you. So whatever little, hope I had of begging the seniors went. The next day I went to that company, I still remember, in one street called Commercial Street in Bangalore. Went there, I was shivering. And that 3-4 days are the worst 3-4 days of my life. Where that fellow is calling me, sir. One good thing about articleship is, when you go to small companies, they'll call you, sir, madam. Correct? If you're a statutory auditor, you'll get, juice. If you're an internal auditor, you'll get diluted tea. Correct, no? Correct. But I was statutory auditor, accountant, everything. So full respect. Sir, sir, please come. Correct? So then they are giving me so much respect, but then nothing is there inside. So then I realized that, no, this is not the way. We need to change. So then this dialogue came, guys. Very, very important. Knowledge is power. So what I would like to tell you is, don't be like me. Even law, for example, we have to read from the source. And the source is Bayer Act. So though my marketing team has given me many names, but I would want to tell you that without decoding the Bayer Act, we cannot go ahead. You are seeing the questions, the way they are asking. It is tricky. But in the next, sir, 10 days, I've never touched the Bayer Act in my life. In the next 10 days, can we figure it out? 100% yes. We can definitely do it. It's not rocket science. I will just show you the way, how you should see, and you will be able to do it. Correct? So the thing is, that's what it is. We all have known that this one part, let's build our knowledge in such a way. Just in one subject is enough, whichever subject. But now you have to obviously get decent knowledge in all subjects. But after that, expertise in one or two subjects, that's it. Life is settled. So, really, knowledge is power. No one gives a damn about your number of attempts. If you've already written 2-3 times, don't care. If you have not written, this is the first attempt, don't try 2-3 times. But what I'm trying to tell is, if you've already written, big deal. What is gone is gone. I'm 23, 24, 30. It's just a number. You can say, sir, it's easier for you to tell because you cleared in first attempt. But I know, if God gives something to one person, it'll take away from something from the other. And from the same person, it'll take away some other thing. So what I'm trying to tell is, it is fine, no problem. Each of us have our own stories, right? So, but one thing that we really need to concentrate is this. If it's too cold, you can regulate the AC. I'm just telling, if it's too cold for you, I'm okay. So be comfortable. So this is what it is, guys. Knowledge is power. Let's now in the next 10 days ensure that our knowledge will reach such a way that nobody can stop us and we'll crack this paper 4. And with this knowledge, you can actually crack 6D also. I'm not kidding. 4 and 6D, if you are taking 6D, that is. One question people ask me, sir, should I take 6D? I'll say only if you like law, you should take. Correct? I can tell Aram say take. No, I'll never do that. I've released a video also on my channel where what to take. If you are extremely interested in income tax, international tax, please take up that one. If you are interested in risk assessment, you always had a flair for it, please take up that one. You should take what you really feel like, not just because everybody is taking 60, no. But if you like the next 10 days, if you feel that, okay, you like law, then you should take it up. Online friends, if there's any problem in the audio and all, let me know quickly, right? during the course of the classes. Huh? Will this last minute push, you all come for the fast track batch? You have, first of all, this trust that you have placed in me is, I really respect that, because you have given 10 days of your time. It is not a joke. Wait 2-3 months to go for the exam, you have decided to give 10 days. And in this 10 days, you have to use maximum time. So, do you think this last minute push will help? I already joined, I should tell yes, no. I should tell yes. But I'm asking you, honestly, will this last minute push help? Some, you have come from Bangalore also, right? She's a very smart lady. She lives in a place called Whitefield in Bangalore. From Whitefield to our center in Malleshwaram will take 7 hours without Bangalore traffic. From Whitefield to Chennai, 5 hours. Very smart. Correct? That's the thing. So, in Bangalore, the worst thing is traffic. So, yesterday I was going with Tarun sir. He showed me Anna Nagar and all that. He said, sir, it is very far, sir. I said, how many minutes? 20 minutes, sir. That's all. In Bangalore, from my house to the center, though it's 2 kilometers, it takes 25 minutes. So, this is Anna Nagar, is other side of Chennai, sir, he told. Oh, other side of Chennai, 20 minutes. Your other side of my house takes 20 minutes in Bangalore. So, that's how it is. Anyway. Okay. 1 second. Let me... Video is blurred. Huh? Let me just stop and start again, guys. Though it says no dropped streams here. Don't know what is happening. Hold on. Now check, guys. Check it out. Now. Better, right? Okay, cool. Clear. Okay. Yes. So, will this last minute push help is the question. And I believe it will definitely will. So, I'll just... this small picture. One guy is called Michael Phelps. The other guy is Milorad Cevic. Who has won the match? Okay, who is Mike? Okay, here I'm showing the left guy or the right guy? Your left or your right? What do you think? One guy fully clothed, one guy half naked guy. Which, who? One guy only with shorts? So, a little bit of story here. Okay, Michael Phelps is the winner. I know. 100% right. Who is Michael Phelps here, left or right? That's the thing. Shirtless guy or fully clothed guy. So the thing is, Michael, this was 2008 Beijing Olympics. 3 weeks before the Olympics, Michael Phelps fell down and he broke his arm. True story. And then he was like, okay, a Olympic gold medal winner, people said, please take rest. But you know what he did? What is the first thing that you do when they teach swimming? First thing, those of you have learned swimming, you just have to hold that railing and keep flapping your legs. That's the first thing. This guy, when they told him to rest 8 hours a day for 20 days, he has practiced that because he could not move his arm. So his arm was on, placed on the proper, soft mat, and he started beating his legs 8 hours a day continuously. People said, you're mad. I said, no problem. Beijing Olympics, this was the 7th gold medal. Yes, you know Michael Phelps won, but Michael Phelps is a left guy. If you see here, guys, the hand, it has touched the finishing line, it has bent a little. This was taken at 100th of a second. Incredible. 100th of a second. If you divide 1 second into 100 times, one part is 100. This picture was taken like that. They analyzed this video for almost 2 months. As you can see, here the water is very clear. Here the water is a little disturbed. Till the last millisecond, he was beating his legs because of the practice he took for 3 weeks before the Olympics. True story, incredible. And because of which he scored 8 gold medals. So this last minute push that we are all here, 10 days of fast track, which will push you. You've already studied law, why do I need, you may feel. But here we are learning in a different way. You will only come to know that very, very soon. I have never touched the Bear Act in my life. I don't care. We will touch it now. In the next 10 days, you will, of course, learn the exact way to study. There is no shortcut to studying law, honestly, because now I'm seeing the papers. It's crazy. Jan 21 paper I saw. Amazing they have given. We'll solve that also. It's there in the material too. Jan 21, November 20, all papers will solve. Right? So that just to know, see, Jan 21 questions will not come for May, but at least you should know the level they are asking. Without getting scared, this fast track is not to scare you or instill that fear, but actually give you confidence. So let's do it. So this last minute push is really needed. Whether we like it or not, it is definitely needed. So we need to ensure that that last minute push is what we are doing. This, he was beating his legs in the last millisecond. That is what we are going to do now in the next thing. My uncle was in the army. He tells me a story. We'll finish off 10 minutes. He told me a story once, a true story. He said the 2 years in the Indian Military Academy were the worst of his life and the best of his life. So one day he had 102 degree temperature. The commanding officer walks into the tent and says, "Cadet, get up and run." This fellow is like, "Sir, I have fever." Then he was not able to get up. He was all mumbling something. He put a bucket of water and said, "Get up and run now." True story. He's like, "Sir, I have fever. How can you expect me to run?" So the commanding officer said, "Okay, sorry. I'm a terrorist. I'll come first. I'll first touch your forehead. I'll open my coat, remove the thermometer, put it in. I'll see you 102. Sorry, I'll not kill you." Correct? I don't care, because when you are in the field, whether you have fever, no fever, you have to protect your life. Now, since you argued with me, I told you 2 kilometers, now run 3 kilometers. So my uncle started shivering and started running. 100 meters down, he collapsed. True story. So the commanding officer came and said, "What happened?" "Sir, my legs are not able to take it." True story. "Sir, my legs are shivering, I'm unable to take it." So the commanding officer in his commanding voice told one dialogue in Hindi, which translates to this: "Run with your mind, not just your legs." He said it was like some divine intervention. Something happened when that fellow told me that dialogue. Suddenly energy came from somewhere and I got up and started running. He ran 1 kilometer, 2 kilometers, 3 kilometers, 4 kilometers, not stopping, my uncle. It's like I was possessed, he told, even till today. Actually, when he tells the story, he cries every time. Army man crying, correct? He actually cries. There are tears in his eyes. He said, "That day I can never forget." He's retired, but still, run with your mind. So now we are exhausted. We will be exhausted. We will not know what to do. Maybe all options are closed for us. CA is the only way. But we should run with our mind. Whatever next few days, next till the examination, we have to run with our mind. There are many stories. We can learn something from everybody. There was one normal guy. He always wanted to be one single-minded devotion, guys. He wanted to be, single-minded devotion, single-minded idea. He wanted to be the CEO of, he wanted to be the CEO of Toyota company. I don't know what's happening. One second. He wanted to be the CEO of Toyota company. He just wanted to be the CEO. This was his childhood dream. So at the age of, after he finished engineering, he went to Toyota and said, "I want to join." They said, "No. Please, no. Please, no." 4 times he applied. 5th time, the watchman took him by his neck and threw him out. His entire dream shattered. He said, "I want to build amazing things." So he came back to his garage. The neighbors, I don't know how in Japan neighbors are. They're very sweet neighbors. They said, "What do you want?" "I want to start my own thing. I want to start building." He said, "Okay, no problem." His name was Mr. Hokkaido. Okay, not Hokkaido, sorry. I'll tell you. Forgot the first name. Second name is what actually matters. So they said, "Why don't you do it?" Correct? They gave him some money and he started. This fellow's second name is Honda. He started the Honda company. And Honda company has already tried to acquire Toyota 3 times. That's still his dream. "I want to be CEO of Toyota." Right? So if you see, crazy guy. Soichiro. Yes, Mr. Soichiro Honda. So imagine, guys, thrown out of Toyota, started Honda. And you know Honda engines now. Crazy. Bikes, cars and all that built by this guy. So, never underestimate yourself. Brian Acton, this is actual tweet from him in 2009, here also 2009. Amazing positive attitude. got denied by Twitter headquarters. That's okay. It would have been a long commute. See the positive attitude. Who will travel so far? Good only they rejected me. But would you put your failures like that on social media? Generally, we don't, right? Successes we'll put. Failures we won't. This guy put that. And this is actual tweet. 2 months later, 2-3 months later, Facebook turned me down. Imagine. It was a great opportunity to connect with some fantastic people looking forward to life's next adventure. Does it mean he's sad? Of course he's sad. Facebook turned him down. He came back to his room. It was a very small room. And 20 people were sitting there. He had a small company. His friend patted him on his back and said, "Hey, Brian, what's up?" What did he just say? "What's up? Let's create an app." So this guy created WhatsApp. Started the work, started immediately after that day, 2009. Went on for 2-3 years. And the same Facebook which turned him down, bought for $19 billion. You know that, right? What did they buy? A small room with 20 computers. But of course, the know-how. And the same guy which got rejected, got bought out in the next few years. So just hang in there, guys. Today, people will be rejecting you. But then, Signal also, yes, Rangesh, Signal also he created after WhatsApp. He started creating Signal as well. Signal, everyone thought WhatsApp will go and everyone started downloading Signal, remember? Yes. Signal is like that gym membership which we take 1 year. We'll not use it, we'll just take it. Correct? It's like that. But yeah, if WhatsApp does that, all those privacy issues, then we'll have to jump to Signal, Telegram and all those things. Yeah, so guys, let's hang in there. Last but not the least, very important for the crash course and for life also. Who is this guy? Sachin Tendulkar, Virat Kohli, Rahul Dravid, who is he? I have never seen in my life, sir. Correct, no? But if you see Ranji here, which means he's a cricket player. He is actually from one of the smallest villages in one of the smallest states of our country, Nagaland. Hokkaido Zimomi. His house, his village was not even on the map. There was no electricity, nothing. But after he became a cricket player, he used to walk, trek almost 10 kilometers a day. After he became a cricket player, then everything came to his village. Today in his village, people don't know about Virat Kohli, Sachin Tendulkar. They have never heard of anybody, honestly. They don't care about, you know, any gods, be it Allah, Jesus, or million Hindu gods. They worship this 22-year, 23-year-old kid. They have a photo of this kid's picture in each of their houses. Because he was the one who brought in money for the village. He is their, you know, devotee. To the entire world, is it Virat Kohli? No. To the entire world, he is a cricketer. There was a projector and one big screen like this organized also when he played for KKR. Kolkata Knight Riders, he never played one match. They were all waiting for the over to get over. Why? He would come with the drinks. So, for the first time in the history of that small village, one guy came on TV carrying drinks and he got a package of 20 lakhs or something that time, Hokkaido Zimomi. An average player, but isn't he a player at the end of the day? Yes. So, one thing, friends, we may not be rank holders or we may be potential rank holders also. Rank, etc. is secondary. What we need to aim at is to get 400 out of 800. But most importantly, those two magical letters, CA. Right? One bad thing that we do is compare with our friends. Don't we do it? We'll call up, macha, how many times over, Iska? That fellow will tell, revision 2 times over. Full tension for us. For me, vision only is not happening. Forget revision. I'm turning blind. Correct? And that other fellow has already finished revision twice, full tension. Don't you call up your friends and ask how much you have studied? Please, let's not do that because it will create tension. So, there's no point comparing with our friends. They may be Virat Kohli. It's okay. We will be Hokkaido Zimomi. For your parents, you are everything. Correct? So, that's what it is. Hokkaido Zimomi. So, let's, one thing guys, please, let's not compare with us. Online friends, do you agree or not? You compare with your friends, how much over, how many times over, how many suggested answers you did, right? The only suggested answer that really matters is what you write in the examination. So please never ever come, even after exam. People used to ask me, please do exam analysis. November exam, after that they asked me, I said, I will not do it. Next attempt is in January. You see, they have not released anything. I said, after January attempt, I'll do, because next time is May. But after November, between January, full tension you'll get. Not even November, when was the exam? December, no. So December and January, you'll get tension. I will never do it, and I didn't do it. That was for a reason. Sir, you'll get 10,000 views, do it. I don't care. It's not about the views, because it will create tension among students. We'll sit and compare. So that day only students will message, sir, this what is the answer, that is what is the answer. What is the point? Can you change it? No. When you can't change it, leave it. So when I recently released the January 21, so many comments came. This is wrong, that may be wrong. I said, boss, chill. You have written like that, that's why you're telling this is wrong. Correct? So you have written it wrong. But it's okay. Now you can't do anything about it. So that's the reason, guys. So please, I request you, do not compare with others. There's no point. You just aim to be the best. If your capacity is 410, score 410. At the end of the day, you're CNO. Let's not aim 500. You'll be like, what is this fellow telling? All others in school, they're telling aim higher, aim higher. I am telling be realistic and aim the way we are. 420, 420. It's okay. Even a person who scores 400 also is a CA. Who scores 600 is also a CA. At the end of the day, you're CA. But what really matters is the knowledge. That's why I like the elective exam. Open book exam. That's how it should be. All papers should be open book. Really, I'm not joking. Who will sit and mug up the penalty? Do you think you ask me any penalty now? Do you think I'll tell you the exact amount? No. It's not possible. But I'll tell you section number, subsection number. Because penalties keep changing. There are some 200, 400 penalties in company law itself. You have to study DT, IDT, then this law, auditing also, it's there. It's pretty stupid. It should be open book exam. You check whatever you want. I'll give you that question. Let's see. You see, that's how it should be. Hopefully, it will become like that in the future. But as of now, we have this. Memory base should be reduced. It should always be concept based. So on that note, let us see. Just read this, guys. Can you read it? According to research at Cambridge University, online fellows, good morning. Doesn't matter in what order the letters in the words are. The only important thing is the first and last letter. Be at the right place. Rest can be a total mess. Because what? Human mind does not read every letter, but the word as a whole. Imagine. So amazing. First letter and last letter. If I jumble that also, no? Then gone. So it's all that matters is the first and last. First, you've already started, guys, CPT. End is CA final. What I'm trying to tell is beginning and end. Nothing in between matters. If you go to a person and says, I could not clear CA because of girlfriend problem, boyfriend problem, finance issues, that issue, they'll say, okay, sorry, I'm very sad to hear your story, thank you. The moment you turn, this you'll say, that fellow only excuses he gives, waste. But if you say, I began on CPT and finally cleared CA, in spite of girlfriend problem, boyfriend problem, finance issues, family issues, then Akshay Kumar will come and make a movie on you. Correct? That fellow always does, you know, movies on inspiring people, will come and make a movie on your life. So if you see, I may listen to your problem, I may sympathize, whatever it is, but others don't give a damn. Anyway, this fellow is simply giving some bhashan here, simply telling something waste. Let's not listen to him. So really what matters is the beginning and the end. We have already begun and the end is near. Once you get these two golden letters before our name, in between whatever we have suffered will not matter. So that is what I wanted to tell you. And this I show in every class. Prema Jaikumar, daughter of an auto driver in Mumbai. Her house was 20% of this room that you're sitting in. Only this much, that's all. Her everything, all one bedroom and one bedroom only had kitchen and one toilet. That's it. Not only did she clear the examination, but scored All India rank 1. Incredible. 600 plus she scored in Mumbai. After that, felicitated by everybody. And she got a package of some 2 lakh rupees per month to start off with from some bank without even any interview. And she took it up. Today, the dad still drives the auto. And but he parks his auto in between 2 cars. One bought by the daughter, one more bought by his son. Son is also a CA, right? In their brand new home. So, when there was no water, no electricity, and things have turned around. So, it's an incredible story. She was the first person to break that mental barrier of 600 and scored really well in the examination. And this is Mr. Reddy, India's first 100% blind CA. We have 4 eyes, me, some of us have 4 eyes, but we have eyesight. Power of eyesight is very important. So, we have eyesight. And this person didn't have eyesight and he cleared. So, what is stopping us and what is our excuse is what we need to see. And one thing is, when we become CA, just want to show you this video, which is pretty nice. Are we doing CA for our family or for us? Okay, just watch this video, then I'll do it.
I had no idea what I wanted to be. I used to spend my afternoon with my father. Today, I spend them with numbers. Numbers that I made a career out of. Numbers that were my favorite pastime, which earned me name and fame. My father dreamt big dreams for me. That I live today. From simple farmers to a chartered accountant. All my life, he took care of me. Now, it's my turn. Institute of Chartered Accountants of India, shaping tomorrow's future.
Yes, what's the moral of the story? Become CA and gift your dad tractor, correct? No, no, that's not the moral, guys. One thing I'll tell you, isn't it like the entire family doing CA? When you have taken up CA, yes. So the entire world revolves around you. So if you tell today this fellow has come to Chennai, I have to go at morning 10 a.m., you give me breakfast and lunch also, it will be ready. Your mom, dad, anyone for that matter. So the entire world revolves around us. So from the time we took up CA, it's like the entire family is doing CA for sure. And the release that they get once you clear is something incredible. I will not tell you, you have to experience it to believe it. You already would have done it probably in inter, you would have realized, but that is only small, that is trailer. Movie will come after you clear CA. Whoever, dad, mom, husband, wife, whoever it is I'm saying, boyfriend, girlfriend, whatever, the people who you love, or the people who love you. So they really will go all out to ensure that support. So if not for us, we should do it for them. Those 2 letters, I know you guys are almost there. Those 2 letters when you get caresults.nic.in, SRO number and that your whatever number, NRO, WRO, whatever, and when you put in that PIN first of all you'll forget. And then you have to put a CAPTCHA code to prove that you are not a robo. And then you hit submit, round will come. You have experienced that, no? And that 2 seconds is the longest 2 seconds of your life. What is the best possible result? PASS. Second worst result? FIL. What is the worst result? Result not found. Page cannot be displayed. Correct? Try later. Server down. Who are you? All those are dangerous questions. So, the thing is, the least we can do is to ensure that our parents will get that happiness. And of course, our loved ones will get that happiness of becoming a chartered accountant. So, that feeling itself is amazing. So your parents will tell the entire Tamil Nadu, entire South India will know. Correct? Their entire India will know. So, there are many people from Haryana, UP and all here. So, your entire state will know, guys. They'll know that, okay, you have become a chartered accountant. Correct? If your parents really are into social media and all, that's it, gone. They'll put one picture from when you're a small kid. They'll Photoshop CA on top of it. Correct? All that they'll do. But what I'm trying to tell is, the expression of happiness is in different ways. 2012 I cleared. It's been what 9, 10 years. Still my dad, whenever he meets somebody, my son, chartered accountant, he cleared in first attempt. I said, Pa, shut up. It all 9 years old. What you will tell now? He tells, I'm not kidding, that first attempt also he tell. I don't know why. CA, you tell, it's okay. My son is a chartered accountant. Now he teaches students, you know. I said, okay. You know, I escape quiet. But I can't control that, you know, his happiness. He actually tells that. So that's how it is. When I cleared, we went for wedding, somebody's wedding, because a wedding may we can eat properly. Till CA, it's all controlled eating. We could not eat. But now that release has come, so we went to the thing. There, whose biggest date is couples or mine? No, couples. Couples, no, ideally. We're standing in the queue, we came here. The best part was my dad doesn't know the bride also, bridegroom also. It was on my mom's side. Some relative. I went there for free food. After so many years, I was craving that free. Because when you are doing CA, eating also, you have to study, you have to study, you have to study. Or tomorrow, articleship, tomorrow, that. But there's no mental freedom. But there, today, I'll bat. Full batsman, Virendra Sehwag, Virat Kohli, everything today. Everybody will be blown to smithereens. So when I went there, my mom introduced my dad. That fellow doesn't know, bride, they are in the US somewhere. They have come here to satisfy their parents. In Indian marriage, that long queue, same, all that crap. So he came on top. We came on top. My mom introduced my dad. Now my dad starts introducing me. He's my son. Okay. Chartered accountant. Who the hell cares, man? That couple, why will they care? And then that couple, instead of telling happy married life, my son cleared in the first attempt. You know that? I got so embarrassed. Can you please shut up and sit there, stand there, smile, then we'll go down, eat. That's what we have come here for anyway. But what I'm trying to tell is, we cannot control that happiness. It'll come out in different ways. You can't control it. So if not for anybody, buddies, even when I think of all that, I feel proud also and I laugh also. But the thing is that feeling of pride will come to you also. You already it has come. I'm not saying your parents are not proud of you, but there's no word called prouder. But anyway, they'll be more proud. More proud of your achievements very, very soon. And for them, your Hokkaido Simomi, oh, my son scored first rank, they don't care, just pass and come. They also have realized after you join CVD, all that their expectations had come down. Get 400, that's all. 400 you get, I'm done. So that's the thing, guys. So if your father and mother is a politician and all, then all banners will come. All that scary people, 100 scary people, pictures, all your relatives, everyone, and your picture in the middle. Right, with CA, all that will happen. So be like that. Let's start off. This is how it is. Coming to law, see, Companies Act, all this is not needed. 2008 it started, guys. We had Companies Act 1956 and suddenly it became 2003. It was not sudden. It started from 2008. 5 years of analysis. They started with this concept of Companies Act 2013. Anyway, there are around 470 odd sections. All that is very basic. That is okay. Actually, there were many changes that were needed from the old to new, which I'll do it in the basics. Now there's no point. So around 470 sections, 230 sections of the act have been completely removed, old act. And it's completely revamped, guys, completely revamped. Many definitions they've added. But you see, there are so many changes. 2013 came. Then 2015 came, then 2017 came, actually 2019 came, now 2020 also has come. Now 2020, is it applicable for your exam or not? You have to wait for the RTP. So that part, if it is applicable, it is just penalty based, no major change, correct? That's why students who have bought my earlier pen drive, they asked, sir, should I buy your fast track? I said, why you want to waste money? You want to waste money, donate to me, correct? No buying classes. There's no point. Just because changes are there, no, don't invest again. That's what I already told them. But some of you, if you really want again, I ask them to join. So if you see 2020, Companies Amendment Act has come, but some of it has been notified, some of is not. Whatever is notified, we'll do. But other things which are notified, but still ICAI has not notified, that we have to wait for the RTP. So let's wait for the RTP for that. Then anyway, amendment video I'll release, which covers all the amendments, whatever I'm doing in class, plus whatever extra would be there in the RTP. So don't worry about that. But till now, whatever is there, we'll do it along with the amendments. That's what I'm trying to tell. So we have 13, 15, 17, 19, 20, all this in our for our examination. 19 also will be there for sure. So if you see, this is what we need to Understand. One second. Let's see. Guys, are you able to see all okay? Yeah. There was some cases which are inconsistent with the SEBI regulations. Somewhere unlisted company. Okay, one second, guys. Hold on. Now you check. Now you check, guys. I've restarted. Restarted. Check it out. Okay, cool. Keep letting me know. Mine is only one. I have to click one button here. Keep letting me know, okay? All right. So CSR guidelines, all this, we will do everything during the basic. There are so many concepts that have come anyway. So to prevent crash in the crash course, so what should we do? Should of course concentrate. So it's going to be from whatever, we'll start sharp on time, 10 a.m. Can go to 5:30, sometimes 6, but yeah, beyond that again, costing will start, overheads, everything will go over your head. So we'll do it within that time, let's see. So this assumption is wrong because it's okay, even if you have not studied, it's fine. But I'm assuming that you have at least studied once, but it's okay. Even honestly, if you have not touched the book also, it's actually fine because I've redesigned my material also that way. Whatever material you have got is the same material for regular batch. So I don't have a crash course material. It's the same. But module 2, instead of giving the full module, what we have done is, anyway, chart book you still haven't received. You will get it. It's on the way from Bangalore. Online buddies, you will receive the material. Some of you have received, most of you have received, some of you have not. It is on the way. Office will coordinate with you. 3 books are there totally. Module 1 is my company law material. Module 2 has IBC and a little bit of FEMA and all previous question papers, last 12 attempts. Will we be doing everything? Yes. Crash course means we have to do all the past 10 to 12 attempts. Each and every question has to be solved. That is one part. Then the remaining, important economic laws, etc. is in the form of a chart book, which will be given to you. It's on the way from Bangalore. Anyway, we are not going to do it now. It's after 4th or 5th day. By that time, you'll receive it. But online friends will receive everything. So that has been dispatched to you. No problem. Yes. So it is this part I will not agree now because I've changed everything. So rather than giving a separate material, I thought I will give the regular material itself. And of one thing you need to agree, and I think you already know that full syllabus cannot be covered, guys. It's just a 10-day crash course. My original batch is 180 hours. So, but whatever is possible, we'll try. That last paper, which is that Jan 21, taken the paper only and given. Nothing could be done. Yeah, looks like Aadhaar card Xerox, correct, no? Black. Yes. All right, but it's okay. Other things are all there. We'll solve all the questions, guys. We'll solve all the questions. This is Jan 21. Jan 21 also has been included. November and Jan, both are included actually. November 20, Jan 21. We'll solve. Just to know the quality of the questions. Same questions will not come, but just to know the quality. Similar questions will come. So that's the thing. All right, guys. So that's how it is. And online friends, if it is not clear, please keep letting me know. It's just a 1-2 seconds job for me. I have to just stop the stream and start. All things in India will work with restart. So that's what I have to do here also. Okay, fine. Yes, one thing that we need to know, you already know this, I think. This is in the institute screenshot. This is website. Regulation 39, sub-regulation 2. Will institute play around with the marks? Can they add, subtract marks? Yes or no? 100%. It is there in the regulation. The council in its discretion may revise the marks obtained by all candidates. They can revise. Can they add marks? Yes. Can they subtract marks? Yes. Will they do it? Yes. This time I feel group 1, they have done it like that. Group 1. So group 1, group 2, superb marks. 60, 65. Group 1 divided by 2. 33, 35. I was like thinking, how is it possible? Same student scoring excellent in group 2, in group 1 divided by 2. They have done it for sure. So they will increase also, decrease also. People thought that corona is there. Students will be, I mean, ICA will be lenient, paper will be easy. ICA said, yeah, sure, cool. Then reverse, that's all. So actually it was tricky. So it is not your mistake, it's okay, fine. Okay, 1 second. Anyway, I've told the... I'll just text him. Yeah, yeah. Sunny, you can just restart, man. And because of the internet connectivity, sometimes you may not get it. So anyway, you will have that one view towards the end. You will get the one view part. We audio isn't loud enough. Shashank, I don't think so, man. Just check it out. All right. So important concepts, guys. First, you need to jot down. In my notes only, you can jot down. Right. So this notes is given, right? Material one. So here only you can note down everything, no tension. I'll tell you how to, what to do, what the idea, everything we will tell, discuss very soon. Correct? So you need to jot down, understand the concept. And please, this is one thing, guys, you need to interact with me. It should be an interactive session. You have to keep on interacting. Online friends, you also don't sleep off. At 12:30, 1 o'clock and all, you will feel sleepy. After lunch though, don't ask. Here I can control. But in online thing, you, I cannot. So when your eyes are closing, think about caresults.nic.in, FIL. Automatically, you'll get up. So that dirty four letters, FIL, you'll automatically get up. That is how I used to motivate myself, right? Yes, and you need to ask doubts. Please ask doubts. And you need to make a pledge today. What is a pledge? This pledge. This pledge, in the beginning of the book, it is already there. Here, you are promising me. CA dot, how does your name sound, guys? Your name you write, my name you don't write. This book belongs to CA Punarvas, I know, but it's your book now. Write, write your name. Magical, magical letters. Your name anyway is awesome, no doubt. But your name with the prefix CA. Coming soon. How does it feel? How does it feel? CA dot your name. Yes, Rangesh says it's awesome. Study material of ICI enough for studying. Why you, my material is also there, or ICI material is fine. I don't care which material you use. What I care is the concepts. That's all. I am telling you, if you are not comfortable with this, I am 100% sure you will be. But in case you are not comfortable, you are comfortable with some other author's textbook, please follow that. No problem. I have no problem. Only thing is, the concept is what we are learning. This book is structured in such a way that we are going to do that. But it's okay. If at all, there, I have not come across anybody like that. But in case you are not comfortable, you are already set to an old textbook, you don't want to change it now, it's fine. Please follow that. But only thing is, concepts is what we need to learn it this way. So how does your name sound, guys? CA dot. Nice. Yes or no? You guys here? Others. So along with that, you should write that CA dot your name is something which is amazing. So in the next, maybe 1 year later, right? When you are seeing this book, if at all you have this book, whatever you see should be what you are. Talking 6 months, 7 months, 1 year later, whatever you see should be what you are. And that name itself is amazing. And this is obviously what I'm trying to tell, that I did not clear CA because of, is that better, or I cleared CA in spite of, which is better. And of course, third person asking, you are extremely knowledgeable, are you a CA, is that better, or how the hell did you become CA? So that we have to choose accordingly and then answer. So that's what it is. So yeah, the pledge you have to make, you will score 65 plus in the exam. You will score it, and it is possible. 65-70 is possible. Though you would have probably scored 30, 35, 40, whatever it is, I don't care. But after this attempt, you will score 65 plus. Not two attempts total and all, don't tell me. 30 I scored, now 33 I scored. 63, almost there. No. Talking about one subject, paper 4, my subject, right? That's how it is. Online friends, did you write your name? Yes. You can write your name on a piece of paper. Don't tell material I have not received, I couldn't write. On a piece of paper, you can write. So, that's the thing. Yes, CA Archana, CA Ron, CA Akila Shri, CA Rangesh, great. So if you see, that's what it is. CA Nithin now. For example, if you see, just analyze the papers. I'm not even telling which areas. You see the dividend. Dividend name is in the old syllabus, but new syllabus, dividend. See here, dividend. Then one about KMP, here about director. What I'm trying to tell is, again, DIN they have asked. Again, director they have asked. If we actually see which areas they are getting, you can divide these into various parts. So that's why what I'm saying is, it's very easy to divide all these things into various parts. What parts, I will explain it in a while. If you see 1.01 to the power of 365 is 37.8. But if I just subtract 0.02, it becomes 0.99. It's just a difference of, 0.02, that's it. But you see, 0.99 to the power of 365 is just 0.03. So, the boiling point of water is how much? What is the boiling point of water? 100 degrees. 100 degrees is the boiling point of water. Is it hot at 100 degrees? Yeah. But at 99 degrees, is the water hot? Yes. But at 100 degrees, it converts to steam. And it can move a steam engine. At 99 degrees, the best you can do is add cold water and have a bath. That's all. The difference between the two, one can move a train, other one only bath. Difference is only 1 degree. So we are all at 99, I believe. So we just need to push to 100. We just need to push to 100. So the last part, the last part of the discussion would be, then we'll dive into the subject. Right. Cool. So, we all have seen this 100 rupee note, right? 100 rupees. Our value is what? Let me see if I have. I only have some 10 rupees generally. No. Oh, yeah. Not bad. Cool. This is the new after demonetization. Yes. Is this 100? Do you agree? 100. If I fold it like this, I respect money a lot and so should all of us, but I just want a small experiment. Is it 100? What's the value? 100. Here? 100. Now, I'll do something which will shock you, but then it's an experiment. It's actual money. I just want to show something. It's actual money. I'm not doing some magic. Okay. What is the value of this? 1 rupee? No. Now, if I unfurl this coolly, right? I want to unfurl this coolly. I'll go to some shop here. I want to have some idli, sambar. I'll give it to him. Will he accept? I'll request him, sir, sorry, it was in my pocket. This is the only money I had. Sorry, he will take it. This is the value. CA student is like this only. Bruised, battered, folded, crumpled. But at the end of the day, value is 100. So, for this past, whatever, 1.5 hours that you sat through, you have actually earned this. Online fellows, you can't take it. Offline people, you have actually earned it. How many of you want this? I'm not giving some, and you're not begging here. I'm telling you really deserve it because you've earned it. You're sitting here in class. No. How many of you want it? You all want it. What do you have to do if you want it? So opportunities will be thrown at you or you have to grab them? Just asking. If you want it, what should you do? You don't have to do anything. You just have to do something. You don't have to do anything, but you have to do something. What is that? So get up and take it now if you want it. Really, I will give it to anybody who comes and takes it. Nobody? See, super, easy. What's your name, man? Hari. Hari took the... Yeah, opportunities will be there. So you first give it to me. We can't sit there and say you give it. If you had first only come here quickly, you would have taken. Anyway, you have to share with everyone now. Yeah, so if you see, yes. So opportunities will not come knocking, guys. You need to go grab them. Second lesson, CA student, crumpled. That is my experiment that I generally do. We are like that. So whenever you feel that you are worthless, which we feel sometimes, I've already failed for so many times, I'm worthless. But we are that 100 rupee note and we are going to get there. Right? This fellow, Google Pay, it's online fellows. Yeah, smart man. I don't have Google Pay. We'll do phone pay. Okay. So if you see, that's the thing. Value of 100 rupees. And this fellow is very famous in Bangalore. I don't know if you guys know him in Chennai. You know, no? Swami Nityananda. Right? This fellow was rape accused. Then he ran off to, but you see, he's gone to one own country office called Kailasa. We can learn something from everybody, including Swami Nityananda. What can we learn from this guy? If you see, always smiling. He's very famous in Bangalore. And now, because of his videos, he's very famous across India. Because of his memes, the memes that people are creating. If someone says they don't know him, they're faking it seems. Correct. True. So you should know this guy. We can learn something from this guy also. Always smiling, guys. See the background picture smiling. This picture smiling. So they accused him of rape. He was going to the jail smiling. Then he told, I'm not a man only. Actually, he told. So he go to the hospital smiling. Coming out smiling. Now in Kailasa, he's always smiling. So the thing is, in our path to salvation, moksha, for us it's CA, we should smile. Always. I know it's painful, but we need to smile. And what do you say? One more lesson is, in our path to salvation, moksha again, we need to enjoy life. Not like the way he enjoyed, right? Don't do all that. But yes, we need to enjoy our lives. That's what it is. So on that note, buddies, there is this ad, no, Amitabh Bachchan ad. Before any Shubharam, he says, any Shubharam, you should have some chocolates. Is this Shubharam or Badaram? Shubharam, according to me. So, online fellows, assume the chocolate is coming out of the screen and you're eating it. But for my offline buddies, that's one advantage. I've got chocolates. I always start my class with chocolates. Where did they go? Here. Yes, got some chocolate here, whatever I could find. Yes, online Google Pay, I'll do this also. I'll send picture on WhatsApp. Yeah, eat. That's the thing. So if you see, actually let me send. Papa, let them sit and they're already sad. Different angles I'll take, man. First picture. I have to tease them, no? Take. Eat it. Yeah, you guys take it, man. So in my class, yeah, please, you can share it. In my class, the rules are very simple, guys. There are no rules. So you can eat whatever you want. Drink whatever, drink, guys. Don't bring old monk and all. Yeah, drink whatever you want. Be comfortable. Come in comfortable clothing, shorts, track pant. I'm not joking. I'm very serious. If you want to come in track pant, come in track pant. Even all of you, come in comfortable clothing. There is nothing like, you should be professional to wear formals. For me, I have to record. So I have no choice but to wear this. Otherwise, I would have come in shorts. I can still come in shorts actually. Yeah. But come in comfortable clothing is what I'm trying to tell. So be comfortable because you'll be sitting here. Give it there only. It's okay. You can eat. Finish it off. No. Why? Finish. Haram se when you are hungry, you eat it. So, you can eat. And actually, you can bring food and eat in my class. No problem. Online fellows, I don't have to tell you. I'll be eating full time. So, yes. So, if you see, it's not fair. You are sitting there. How fair is that? Haram se sitting there in the comfort of your house. Right? When we have to slog here. It's okay. Kidding. Oh, he's already doing Nityananda. Me eating through me, it seems. Yes. So if you see, that's what it is. Be comfortable, guys. Because 10 to 5:30, you've come out of your homes and sitting here. All that water, restroom, everything is here. You can ask the office. Be comfortable. So ultimately, I feel comfort. So if you're feeling hungry, open your box and start eating. I have no problem. You should be most comfortable. That's what it is. But listen to the class. Don't make one gang there. One more gang there, eating aram se, and I'm teaching here. Eat, please eat. Open your box and start eating, no problem. Drink also, water. Yes, juice, water. Yeah. All right. So, let's enter into the world. This is my phone number. You can WhatsApp me, Telegram also. And my email ID. Email and all, no point. You can just send me. If you have any doubts, that is, you can WhatsApp me, guys. No problem. Yes, on that note, shall we begin? Yes, let's take a quick 2-3 minute break and let us begin. I will now tell you after the break how to study from this material quickly, and how will be our methodology quickly for the next few things, and most important, how to write the answers in the exam, how to present. I'll show you a few papers of how students have goofed up while presenting and how some people have written the correct way, and then we'll go into the concepts. We need to overall know, okay, this is how we should write, and then we'll go into the concepts. So three books, these three books are more than sufficient for the examination. But if you are not comfortable, you can use any book that you want, which you already have studied, I don't care. But what will really change in this crash course is your way at looking at law. The way you look at law will completely change, I can assure you. So on that note, buddies, 2-3 minutes, you can just go out and come if you want. We'll start. Okay, online friends, I can't tell them go out and come. They'll be sitting on the bed around. Say, yes, all right. 2-3 minutes, we shall start. Okay, see you. We'll start. 2 minutes. Stay in the scene here. Yeah, good to go. Notify once the class starts. Okay, man, I'll notify. No problem.